Our family is delighted to be here in Virginia. It's where my wife and I lived when we were first married, and our daughter was actually born in Arlington, Virginia. So for her, it's coming home, and we're thrilled to be back. We have found the Valley to be a very warm and welcoming place. There's a real sense of community here, and people have really reached out to all of us, and we really appreciate that. And one of the things I've tried to do, being brand new and coming from outside the university, is to get to know the university community, both on campus and off campus. So I've been conducting a listening tour with all the different campus constituencies, faculty and staff and students, as well as alumni and people in the community. And it's been really helpful to talk about why Madison is the central question we've been asking. What makes this a very special place to learn, to work, and to live? And it's been a tremendous set of conversations that we've had about where we are and where we can go in the future as a university. What I see at James Madison University is an institution that has the best of both worlds in some sense in higher education. We have the benefits that you frequently see only at smaller liberal arts colleges, with a lot of faculty-student interaction, lots of opportunities for students to be involved in the life of the university, and to get to know each other and to have a real sense of community, which is a real core strength of James Madison University, is a sense of community. At the same time, you have the strengths that are typically only seen at larger research universities, where there are lots of different fields of study. Undergraduates can get involved in research. We attract faculty who are engaged in that way and get grants and support. So it's a very exciting combination, but we're not either one of those things. We are a combination, our own unique combination, as a public, what's called a comprehensive university. Right.